afternoon, fire department was dispatched to the 8700 block of Interstate 45 that there was a fire involving a tanker truck.
Any idea what happened to